From the John Rees Collection, Looney Tunes and Merry Melodies Comics, issue 121, from November of 1951. This issue has a Ralph Heimdall cover with interiors by Ken Champin, Freda Brands, John Carey, Phil DeLara, and Tony Pavian. Looney Tunes and Merry Melodies, issue 121.